tomorrow in what we call The Apprentice. He's only been rolling for about 3 years, and he beat us a couple of times last week. Here we go, baby. Starting off with a pretty nice grip there. And what you're seeing, because you are the judges now. Coming round for the second look. Starting off winning that guy back up there. What's up with this, Gus? What's that? Your brand new mic's falling apart.
Thank
you very much, Gus. Hi. Yeah, it's been going up there for a day. Good morning. Stretch out as he's going over that gap. You've been a good one of them to us since last year, have you guys? Oh, you did one last week, sorry, you did one last week, that's a gas trick. The gas is famous for his cliffhanger. But, he doesn't do it no more. God, Swiss made there for Dave. Right, look at David, look at what you've seen there. Let me look gas out now. Comfortable with what you did there? Comfortable with your tricks there? See what he's going to do. Oh, straight to the front now. One up in front there, we'll take that. Oh, no, it's right, to be fair. I don't even know why we bother. Is he going to do another flip, or is he going to hit that long run? He's cheating. Oh, straight to the front back again. That's what we call a nut flip, taking one foot off the peg, pulling over the back of the seat while he's upside down. Who's liking that? Who's impressed with what he's just done? Would you agree with that's why he's the number one in the UK? Oh. Nice. Right, clean tricks there from Gary.